Look at this door. What's in the
look
door?
Look around, mate.
I saw one too.
What's in the door? I want to know. Do for me. Oh. Is that Emily? That was Hannah, you're right.
Yeah.
It was Hannah. Oh, dude.
Welcome, everybody. This is Impulse Gaming Studios, and we're bringing to you Until Dawn, Rush of Blood.
We're all... We're off camera right now, but... Wait. Oh. You got blood on you?
You look really good for a vibe and shit.
And apparently there's 7 coasters in the full version. This is just the demo.
Well, so you won't die, don't worry about that.
Oh.
Well, I don't think so. Maybe you will.
Things have taken an unexpected turn. I'm the first to admit that we need things corrected. Now, there's just one more thing. Don't be alarmed.
Okay.
And
what?
There's no harm in it. There is one little side effect. You may start to see things that aren't even there. Which is why I hesitate to bestow on you.
This might go on smoke kids.
But you'll need some protection. The cycle we've done is still at large. So I
see Reed's telling you these reload. Top two are to reload. See,
shoot and is the bottom.
Look, see?
Bottom two.
Yeah.
Bottom two shoot.
Oh.
There you go.
So you gotta aim your
top
controller.
Top two. Bottom reload.
See where it's aiming?
Yeah.
And then you look around with the head.
So I can shoot him?
Well, I doubt it's gonna kill him, but yeah. Okay. You technically could. And remember, your top ones are reload. There you go.
Alright.
Let's get to this ride, why don't we?
Do I have to shoot something?
I don't know. Maybe I have to shoot him.
You
do
that? They gave you a
we're
shot.
All? This is gonna be fun, I'm sure.
Oh god, Taraz.
Well, you shouldn't have smoked the terrible weed as
oh,
that's
man.
A
pig.
Pig. Pig.
Right look back at
you.
Pig
right
head!
There.
Oh, that.
Winky one. Now, for those who have been on this show, they've seen the Let's Play of Until Dawn.
It's not posted anymore.
Oh, you were right. It was a rare thing.
It was up for a brief amount of time. Maybe a select few people saw it.
Nonetheless, things are about to get real interesting. Where? Oh, I remember this place.
You gotta reload.
Reload. Don't rush. I wonder how you go.
Just goes it automatically, right?
I thought so. Maybe you gotta shoot something.
Oh god.
Well, apparently we're not taking off anytime soon.
Oh, yeah.
Go!
No!
You gotta reload.
Reload, Lindsay.
You gotta reload.
My headphone is out. Get it.
Now remember, it's just a carnival game. So shoot the things that have the, and make sure to reload.
Make sure to reload.
Your aim's pretty good.
Yeah. You're doing great. Look at those piggies. Oh, yeah, look at that one. And a buzzsaw?
And a buzzsaw to join the party.
Apparently,
I wasn't recording earlier. It's just it keeps saying recording. Okay, well, that's good. Oh, you do have to avoid those things like the buzzsaw and all that. It would be preferred. You don't want to die.
How do you avoid them?
You're turning that, like, move your head over.
Oh, okay.
I believe. I don't know. I could be wrong. Maybe you don't die. I would assume, though, it would be preferable. Oh, that would hit you in the face.
It got dark, too.
It got real dark real quick. Oh!
Come at you!
Pigman!
Good job, babe.
Oh, I really hope nobody's scared of clowns.
What is that?
It's a giant fucking pig.
I really hope no one here is scared of clowns.
You?
I don't like clowns, but, I mean, when you get to murder them, that's always a good thing. Hey, it's just like a roller coaster now!
I wonder if it gives you.
Hey, look, everybody! It's recording! Hi, Matt. Hi, Hannah. Hi, everybody. Oh, you shot the camera. Shoot the board. There you go.
Oh, God, I want to throw up.
Is it disorienting? Oh!
Oh! Dodge your head. You gotta dodge left and right.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
What is laughing?
Dodge your head. Dodge it.
Oh, that was Max.
Oh, that was good.
Yeah.
And are we just at the beginning? Has the fun really just begun?
What happened?
I think her. Did she go to? No.
Oh, no, this is part of it.
Just went dark. I thought she just went.
Whoa.
Whoa.
That was trippy.
I don't even want to think what it looked like coming from her angle of things.
Dude.
Dear.
Her point of view has got to be terrible.
Oh, it's one of those.
Oh,
I forgot.
This like made me sick.
It's got to be disorienting.
I wonder if it actually feels like a roller coaster.
Oh, it's got to. I mean, me and you are definitely going to have to play some of these coasters.
Dude, I'm loving this. This is a good
vibe. VR is fun. VR is fun.
I haven't even played the game. I haven't played a VR game.
Yeah. Played a game in VR. I think her point total is doing well so far, at least.
Yeah, 4x multiplier. Oh.
Nice job shooting the base, though. More ammo. She ain't scared of nothing. She's got this. Wait, why'd we stop? Oh!
What the fuck?
Oh! Ah! Clown on me!
Get him!
Clown on me! And there's no more!
I can't keep up!
Yeah, you can, man. Good job!
You're doing good! You're doing good! Just kill him! Murder it!
Shit.
There you go! Oh, right in the eye! Oh, he ripped his face off. Oh, I think you need you. Good job!
I guess he's not very good.
You got a C-.
You got a 55% accuracy, yeah.
C-.
Push X. Oh.
Good job. You did a good job.
Hey, you take it off.
Good.
Well.
Was that fun?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
What would you rate it?
That was so much fun. Oh my god.
Was it crazy?
Did it actually feel like a roller coaster?
Yeah, it was sickening. And when you feel like it, you can get the sick feeling in your stomach, you're going up and down.
Yeah.
Dude, this.
Well, that was part of old blood demo.
Yes, that was the
six
demo.
Other courses. So that'll be.
We do have the actual game. Get back to
that. That'll be in the weeks to come for sure. We'll see you
that
guys.
That was so fun though.
Next time.